Jonathan Majors' defense attorney cross-examined his accuser at the actor's domestic violence trial today. The Marvel star returned to Manhattan criminal court this morning. His ex-girlfriend, Grace Jabari, broke down in tears as she recounted the attack she says happened on March 25th in Manhattan. Majors is charged with assault and harassment, accused of attacking Jabari after she saw text messages on his phone from another woman. Majors has pleaded not guilty.